troubleshooting. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Share and Knowledge video tutorial. In this video I'm going to show you how to fix Windows 10 or Windows 11 startup problems using automatic repair from advanced startup. If you have Windows startup problem, if you think the issue has been caused by installing system upgrade, driver updates or wrong settings, advanced system recovery options is the useful way to repair in the Windows startup. You can choose one of the following four recovery options: startup repair, previous build, system restore, reset this PC. First, you try the startup repair option in the advanced startup. If this does not resolve the issue, or if you have to automatically troubleshoot additional issues, then you can follow these solutions. That is what we are going to do. So watch the video and subscribe channel. Okay. First of all, you need to access the advanced startup options. You have three ways for this. Okay. Let's start. Firstly, restart your PC or laptop. Then quickly press escape key with restart. It will show you a list of options associated with different keys. Then press F11 key to access the advanced system recovery options. Secondly, if you can access the sign-in screen of Windows, then on the sign-in screen, click on the power icon. Hold down the shift key when you click on the power button in the bottom right corner of the Windows login screen, and while holding the key till select restart option. This will open advanced system recovery options. Okay. Third one, if you have bootable flash drive or DVD, insert on your PC and then press enter to run the boot disk. Then you will see the installation window. Then click on next button. Here you will see the link repair your computer. Click on it. They will open advanced system recovery options. Okay. Windows startup repair is the very first method using in the advanced startup options. This will fix any problem that your system may face while booting. To run Windows startup repair to fix the problem, now in the advanced startup, select the troubleshoot option and then choose advanced options. In the advanced options, choose startup repair. Then you will be asked to select your account and then verify your account using your password. If you don't have password, click on continue. After this process, Windows startup repair will start diagnosing your PC. This should most probably fix any startup issue you face. Keep in mind, this method will only fix any issue you face during the startup. If your Windows 10 PC does not have a startup problem, it will also show a message startup repair could not repair your PC. Okay, that's it. If this method does not work for you, follow the next method. Solution 2. Go back to the previous build. Now in the advanced startup, select the troubleshoot option and then choose advanced option. In the advanced options, choose go back to the previous build. Then you will be asked to select your account and then verify your account using your password. If you don't have password, click on continue. After that, Windows previous build will start getting ready to go to the previous build. This should most probably fix any startup issue you face. Keep in mind, this method will only fix any issue you face during the startup. If your Windows 10 PC does not have a startup problem, it will also show a message, we could not find a previous build to take you back to try resetting your current build instead. Okay, that's it. If this method does not work for you, follow the next method. Solution 3. Fix a startup problem using system restore. Windows restore is the another useful way to repair Windows 10 or 11 using in the advanced startup options. Using Windows restore, you can revert to when your Windows was working without any problem. However, to continue with this method, you need to have created a restore point earlier. If you have not created a restore point earlier, this method does not work for you. If you have created a restore point and you want to restore your PC, then you can follow these steps. Okay, let's start. Now in the advanced startup recovery options, select the troubleshoot option and then choose advanced options. In the advanced options, choose system restore. Then you will see this kind of window, restore system files and settings. Click on next. Then you will have to select the restore point to which you want to revert back to. After selecting the restore point, click on next. You can see this link scan for the affected program. This will show you what program will be added to your system or what program will be removed. If you want, you can do it as you wish. Click on finish. Then you will receive a warning message. Then click on yes. This process will restore and reboot your PC. After for a while, once the process is completed, click on restart. This will reboot your PC. You are done. Next, solution 4, fix a startup problem using reset this PC. In the advanced startup recovery options, if any of the previous method did not work for you, then reset this PC is the last available option for you. Resetting will remove all the data on your PC, so ensure that you have a backup before you continue resetting your PC to repair Windows 10 or 11. Keep in mind, before you get started reset this PC, make sure you have a power backup. Okay, let's see how to reset this PC. Now in the advanced startup recovery options, select the troubleshoot option and then choose reset this PC. Then select remove everything. You can choose an option as you wish. Then after for a while, select fully clean the drive. It will reset fresh Windows. You can choose an option. After for a while, click on reset. This will start resetting your PC. Your PC might restart several times during the process. Be patient, this process will take some time. Once the process is completed, you will have to set up Windows. Once you do that, you will be able to use your PC without any problem. I hope this video helped for you. Thanks for watching and supporting. If you have any issues, so please let me know in the comment section below. Your contribution is more confidence. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel for more useful videos. Once again, thanks for watching and supporting. See you next video. Bye. Take care.